esteemed guests, it's an immense honor for me to address you at the opening ceremony of Mr. Leibach's exhibition, Miranda, the Roma Holocaust. Mr. Leibach is a brightly and well-known Finnish artist, and I'm very proud and happy that this exhibition takes place here in Slovakia, even more so because the exhibition tells the story of Miranda who lives in Slovakia. Ladies and gentlemen, we live in uncertain times now in Europe and worldwide. Populistic and even extremist forces are getting more support. Some people even see similarities in today's society and public atmosphere with those of the 1930s. Personally, I try to be optimistic and believe that those people are wrong. Let us all hope that those awful times during and around the World War II will never come back again. Miranda's story teaches us how awful it really was when there were a lot of human rights failures. Ladies and gentlemen, let me also mention that this year Finland celebrates its 100 years of independence. Our independence is important to us Finns, and we are celebrating this wholeheartedly both at home and abroad. This Mr. Vasa's exhibition is a part of our celebration as well here in Slovakia. In 1917, Finland was the first one of the wave of countries that gained independence in the face of World War I. We were soon followed by numerous countries, including Czechoslovakia in 1918. That historical phase was essentially important to both of us. Slovakia is an interesting bond between two countries. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy this wonderful exhibition. I understand there will be a translation.